Oh, this is a story about my little nigga, man. Funny how life is. Niggas thinking that it's cool to live a fast life and shit. Y'all niggas know what it is. This is a story about my little nigga. Got caught up. Never live to tell a story, though. This is why I'm here. Tell this nigga story. Let me tell you about my homie. He wasn't a bad kid, always did well in school. His grades better than average, but Jimmy always wanted to be one of the cool kids. Having sex and hitting parties, yeah, doing the cool things. But listen, poor little Jimmy just wanted to fit in, be in the life of the party, fit the cool guy description. But little did he know that his life would be a lesson. Little Jimmy sitting home, head filled with depression. The homie got up and said, fuck it, man, no more stressing. Walking around creeping, saw his mama was sleeping. So Jimmy started living his fast life by stealing. He stole his mama money, then hid it in the ceiling. She asked him about it, he denied even seeing it. Then he took the money and left later on the evening. Jimmy started hanging on the corner just to kill time, with a couple rejects, smoking weed and spitting dope rounds. Feeling like the man, he went from dope rounds to small crimes. Lurking in the dark and snatching shit became his part time. My poor little homie grow up having a hard time, or maybe he would get caught and start facing a hard time. Of course, living this life, Jimmy thought he was cool. He woke up one morning to say he ain't going to school. And this is where Jimmy started acting a fool, getting high off all the weed and getting drunk off all the booze. Lost little teenage boy was so confused. He didn't know what to say, he didn't know what to do. But he got a girl pregnant and his mama heard the news. And she ain't by the light, so Jimmy had to pay his dues. Shit like money for the rent and money for the food. No way he ain't had no job, he didn't know how he'd make it through. His mama on his back and his girlfriend was on it too, because his daughter had grown up, she needed stuff to go to school. Daughter growing fast and your mama getting older. Jimmy trying to get the cash and fed the stress growing stronger. Man, these nights getting shorter, these days getting longer. His poor little mind was so corrupted by the hunger, man.
The clock is ticking and I can't be sticking, I know. I see a lot of money and I know it's mine. If you on the same page, don't cross the line. The clock is ticking and I can't be sticking, I know.
Jimmy got a gun and started putting down the robberies. Coming home late at night with money for the groceries. He started taking care of his girlfriend and all his daughter's needs. But Jimmy had a problem, he's fucking around with Billie Jean's. Gambling and having sex was all in his routine. Till Jimmy got a side chick called Monica B. She was fucking with Jimmy for weed and money for weed. Till she started slipping and Jimmy, man, he told her to leave. She got so damn mad, screaming she'll get even. And if she can't get her shit, then she is not leaving. And Jimmy grabbed the gun and put it to her head and said, if you don't walk out that door, then bitch, you gon' be dead. Man, I started flipping cause I felt my homie slipping. No matter what I told him, little Jimmy wouldn't listen. I said, yo, you need to stop or you gon' end up missing. He said, knowledge, you should chill, dog. I think that you be tripping. Fuck you mean, of course I'm tripping. I lost niggas to the system. He never wanna hear another brother falling victim. They were all just like you, refusing to listen. Man, I pray your fast life gon' have some type of interception. See, couple days later, Jimmy was chilling in the trap with a couple of his niggas smoking weed and holding straps. Till he saw the flash and I heard a knocking on his door. Steady trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. He skipped on him, slipped on him, you bet he dipped on him. He was trying to picture who the fuck had snitched on him. He grabbed a duffel bag and started stuffing it with bread. Till they broke the door down and then they shot him in his head. And little Jimmy's story had came to an end. It's like R.I.P. to my one and only friend. Yeah, my one and only friend, man. Damn.
The clock is ticking and I can't be sticking, I know. I see a lot of money and I know it's mine. If you want the same page, don't cross the line. The clock is ticking and I can't afford to be sticking, I know.